Creative Sisters. I just wanted to share really quickly how to distress your images when you are using magazine clipping and collaging. So basically what I do is I use white acrylic paint and my magazine edges are torn. So I'll put a real thin layer on a card. You can also use your finger and just kind of swipe it on. And I like it to fill the nooks and crannies around the edges of the magazine. So it kind of makes the gap between the magazine and the actual background a little bit more subtle, I guess you could say. See how it fills it in right there? I really love that effect. See, it looks so much better like that with the contrast. And it makes it kind of look shabby chic, which I love shabby chic. And it makes it look vintage. And if you get somewhere stumbling over my words, where you don't want it to be, you can also kind of wipe it off a little bit here and there. And if you get some, I'll show you in just a second here. I like to run some on my actual image too. If you get too much, you can just scrape it off with a card or just use your finger. I just love the distressed look. You know, I should have taken a picture before and after, but there you go. That is how I distress. Have a great day.